Welcome to the Oh My Makery tutorial in counting the rows in Fern Pattern. It's really simple. So when I talk about rows, I'm talking about repeats. Each repeat will have a hole. So that hole represents four rows, that hole represents another four rows, and so on. So each hole or eyelet is a repeat.